Hi, my name is Geraldine and welcome to my channel. Please subscribe, make sure to click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga next videos ko. So today, I'm going to share the law of attraction, how to be beautiful. Yes, how to be beautiful. Do you have a lot of questions about yourself like, why I'm not beautiful? Bakit ang itim ko? Bakit ang flat ng nose ko? Bakit wala akong ganito? Bakit ako walang ganyan? Diba? Bakit ako kulot? Mga ganong bagay. Bakit ang pangit ko? Diba? Mga ganon. Ano bang dapat kong gawin? Ano bang kulang sa akin? Diba? So, nung mga bata tayo, we don't care how we look. No, wala tayong pakialam kung ano man itsura natin. But while growing up, we wanted to be beautiful. Doon na papasok yung pressure. No, diba yung pressure na how we look, how we dress up, paano natin ilagay yung makeup sa mukha natin, yung mga ganun. Ako, yes, I admitted, I have a lot of insecurities about myself. Yung parang yung first year college ako, no? First year college, second, third year college, syempre millennial. I have a lot of insecurities. I always compare myself to others, no? Like, grabe, ang ganda niya. Ang ganda ng hair niya, ang ganda ng skin niya. Marunong siyang mag-ayos, marunong siyang mag-makeup. Samantalang ako, sobrang wali. Yung mga ganun, diba? Parang napapasana all na lang ako. Ganun. Maybe it's all the pressure. Lahat ng to, it's a pressure put on us by the modeling and the film industries. No? Yung pressure na perfect size zero. Yung kailangan, you have to always look the best. Yung perfect hair, perfect teeth, perfect skin, perfect face, perfect everything. Some says not everything is in the looks, but you feel much better if you were beautiful. Tama ba? Some research, no, sabi nila, beautiful people find job more easily. No, they're more popular and perceived as a good or better person. Pero alam nyo ba na ang beauty is only 5% genetics, 10% makeup, and 85% attitude. So the question is, how does one get at attitude that makes 85% of being beautiful? So let's do an experiment. So itry nyo to kasi nagawa ko siya and it's effective, no? I recommend you to do it. As in, right now, pwede nyo gawin ngayon or pwede nyo din gawin after you watch this video. So kumuha kayo ng cellphone or a camera. Picturean nyo yung sarili nyo. You take a photo of yourself, mag-selfie ka. Then after that, set mo yung timer mo, 3 minutes. Tapos pumunta ka sa harap ng mirror. Pumunta ka sa harap ng mirror, tignan mo yung sarili mo. You try to do this. Tignan mo yung sarili mo, tapos hanapin mo yung lahat ng bagay na ayaw mo sa sarili mo. Kung ayaw mo yung ilong mo, edi yun. Sa lahat ng bagay na ayaw mo. Sa katawan mo, sa face mo, sa mukha mo mismo. Diba? And after that, after 3 minutes doing that, take another picture. Picturean mo ulit yung mukha mo. No? And another 3 minutes, punta ka ulit sa mirror. Tignan mo ulit yung sarili mo. Diba nung una, titignan mo yung lahat ng ayaw mo. Ngayon naman, tignan mo yung lahat ng positive, lahat ng nagustuhan mo. Yung mata mo, yung buhok mo, lahat ng nagustuhan mo. Mag-smile ka. Mag-smile ka. Make a pretty face sa mirror. You enjoy what you see. Tignan mo yung nakikita mo, or just enjoy what you see. And for the last time, magpicture ka ulit. After mong napicturean yung sarili mo, i-compare mo, diba 3 pictures, no? You have already 3 pictures. I-compare mo yung tatlong picture. So yung una, it's a neutral. Ikaw yan, no? When you have no attitude towards your looks, or how you looks. Yung pangalawang picture naman, maybe, or probably, you don't like that picture. Maybe, you want to delete it. Ikaw naman yan, nung feeling mo, ugly ka, or feeling mo pangit ka. Yung pangatlong picture naman, maybe yan naman yung pinaka nagustuhan mo sa tatlong picture, no? Ikaw naman yan when you feel beautiful. So I tried this. So i-share ko, pakita ko sa inyo yung picture ko, first and second photo ko. So ayan. So ito yung picture ko, first, second photo. Sa tatlong ito, yung pangatlong picture, ito ang pinaka nagustuhan ko. So this is me, yung tatlong, the third photo. Ako to when I feel beautiful. Anong gustong ipahiwatig ng experiment na to? Or anong gusto niyang sabihin, no? Naaalala niyo pa ba si Miss Universe Pia Wurtzbach? Tama ba? Tama ba yung pronunciation ko ng apelyedo niya? Wurtzbach. Yan, si Miss Universe.
Yan. Why should you be the next Miss Universe?
To be a Miss Universe is both an honor and a responsibility. If I were to be Miss Universe, I will use my voice to influence the youth, and I would raise awareness to certain causes like HIV awareness that is timely and relevant to my country, which is the Philippines. I want to show the world, the universe rather, that I am confidently beautiful with a heart. Thank you.
Well, thank you.
I am confidently beautiful with a heart. So, yan yung sinabi ni Miss Pia, diba? Sa Miss Universe, there are a lot of women. So, madami siyang kakumpetensya, no? Madami siyang competitors. So, madaming mas maganda sa kanya, mas maputi sa kanya. Diba, hindi siya maputi. Hindi maputi si Miss Pia. Pero napatunayan niya, she believes in herself that she's beautiful. No, she's confident about herself. Naniniwala siya sa sarili niyang kakayahan at napatunayan niya. What I mean is that hindi man siya yung most beautiful woman sa buong mundo, but she can be the Miss Universe. She is the beauty queen, di ba? She's confident about herself. That's why she is the beauty queen. Diba? Naniniwala siya. Then everyone agrees, no? Everyone else agrees. Naniniwala din na maganda si Pia. And yes, when you spend your time criticizing yourself, you never allow yourself to appreciate the wonderful things that makes you beautiful. Diba? Pag na-appreciate mo lahat ng meron ka, like your hair, your nose, yung talent mo, yung skills mo, when you appreciate everything you have, even those things that makes you a terrific person, you become beautiful. No, you will shine from inside out. People will notice you. You will notice yourself, diba? According to Sophia Loren, beauty is how we feel inside, no? It reflects in your eyes. It is not something physical. Beauty isn't about perfection. It's not about being the prettiest person. It's about confidence, no? Confidence comes from realizing how great you are. So, hindi mo na kailangang maging perfecto para lang maging maganda. Hindi mo na kailangang magparetoke para lang matawag na maganda, di ba? So, it is about choosing to realize how great you are, how amazing you are. To be the best person you can be in the present moment. Mag-focus ka sa good qualities mo, inside and out. That makes you beautiful. Beauty works with how you feel from inside, no? Feel that you have a good heart, a peaceful soul, a decent mind. Be confident about yourself, no? This will work, no? If you do this. These good qualities or these qualities. Kasi kahit man you put a lot of makeup on yourself, put a lot of accessories, when you don't have these qualities, then wala lang din. People will not appreciate you. People will not love you. And you may or maybe or probably hate yourself for that, diba? So accessories, makeup, perfection. This has nothing to do with who we really are, diba? you have to appreciate people around you, appreciate yourself, and practice gratitude. Learn to appreciate yourself, everything you have, your skin, your eyes, your hair, everything that you have, learn to appreciate it, no? And be confident about yourself. So yun yung mahalaga din, no? To be a beautiful, you have to accept yourself. So yun. So thank you so much. I hope nakatulong ito to boost your confidence about yourself, to learn to appreciate yourself more, diba? And accept yourself more, and be the best of whoever you are, no? You are already beautiful. You're already beautiful. Smile to the wonderful, beautiful you. Yes, you are beautiful. I am beautiful. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Mag-subscribe po kayo. And click the notification bell para updated kayo sa next videos ko. So thank you very much. God bless.